This is a medal from the DDR. But that's how we say it in Europe and in the rest of the world. The DDR is also known as a GDR, and that means the German Democratic Republic. Of course, it was East Germany, and this is called a table medal, because it's not really a medal you can hang on your jacket. It comes in this holder, and a text on the holder that reads, National People's Army City Command Capital DDR Berlin. Well, the National People's Army, in German they called it the Nationale Volksarmee. And this is the front of the medal. And of course, this is the back of the medal. And the front of the medal reads Berlin, capital of the DDR. And the back of the medal, it reads for the protection of the workers and the farmers. Great image.